know about you guys, but this car looks like shit.
This elevator's really not working right now, bro.
I'm gonna walk all the way up.
I walk all the way up.
We're here at the 2022 New York International Auto Show, guys.
Yo, he really had to flex a Snap-on. He had to flex a Snap-on.
Doing?
So today we're getting rid of this CCA wire, which is copper clad aluminum. So over time, the copper and aluminum, they get dissimilar metal corrosion against each other and they start to break apart. They turn to dust basically. So we're gonna put this oxygen free copper wire. This one's 99.9% copper free, oxygen free copper, whatever, and it's better for the long term.
All right, so Chris is redoing the wiring on the air suspension for my car. He's also going to be replacing my 4 gallon tank to a 2.5 gallon tank.
This is going to be air suspension and music.
And music.
Yeah.
He's going to be repositioning the compressors in the tank. So we're test fitting. See where we're going to put the new tank. So this is the old one. This is the new one. All the compressors, everything going to be in the bottom. We're going to make it a really clean setup. As you guys see here, I'm doing a valve cover gasket change. Thank you to my boy Chris. He's over there working on installing Chicharro for a customer. He lent me his tools. And as you guys see, this is the upgraded wiring that Chris did the other day. Yeah, take a look at this. Make sure you guys clean this. Do not use like steel wool or anything really abrasive, you know. But definitely clean that before putting on your new valve cover gasket. This is the old one. As you guys see, there's a lot of leaking. Oh, seeping, sorry. seeping.
Today I came here to drop off my Advan RSDs. I'm gonna powder coat today to a forged charcoal. Intrac just got the new location here in New Hempstead. They originally were on Merritt Boulevard in Jamaica, Queens, but they have now moved to a larger place. Let me show you guys around. We'll be right back.